I'm telling your followers that you started a live video. มีคนมาจอยแล้วเอ้ยชาเตอร์เอียนสวัสดีครับ where are you from? I'm just at the a flower market here in Bangkok. It's a great place for photography. It's a great place for flower shopping too. It's a great place for flower shopping and also an excellent place for I mean, if you love street photography, it's one of the places to visit. Oh, I'm actually here just to order some flowers, but not mine. Guess which one is mine? I have no idea. Where are you from? Shutter. Oh, Namaste. Namaste. Oh, Calcutta. I love Calcutta.I love, oh, there's a flower market in Calcutta too, just right next to the, what's it called? I've been there, but I can't remember. สวัสดีครับคุณตงมากันไหมวันนี้ผมอยู่ที่ที่ไหนเอ่ยเนี่ยจากอย่างมาซื้อดอกไม้ไม่มีอะไรทำก็เลยแบบไลฟ์ while waiting for my flowers just order so I decided just to do some live Facebook live hey Suzanne so how ขอบคุณครับขอบคุณครับ hey Suzanne How are you? I'm here at the flower market, Pakhok Palat, here in Bangkok. You sell flowers? You love flowers? Look, beautiful flowers. Where are you now, Suzanne? Look, this is the street of Bangkok.Despite of having this Omicron COVID, but it's still okay. Life. I mean, I just have to wear mask, fully protected always. You should come next time you come here, or Brisbane. Hey, next time, come to Bangkok, and I'll show you around. This is a beautiful place, and there's another section which is a lot.More purchases but they sell really nice beautiful markets flowers so domestic one and also imported ones from all around the world wow พี่ตั๊กอันนี้สวยไหม hello so that's supposed to be my flowersIs it okay? Pastel color? Pastel, isn't it? Pastel. She said it's pastel. I have no idea what pastel is, but supposed to be a trendy colors for 2022. So let me show you a bit. So while you still are here. Oh, roses. Yeah, roses. This is...นี่ดอกอะไรคะ
ดอกก
ุหลาบสีหลายสีใช่ไหม
ส
ี
ค่ะ
มีดอกที่สีอะไรนะ
สีม่วง
oh this is violet roses and this is yellow rose สีเหลืองใช่ไหม pink roses and okay what's next pastel colors are they good colors
as opposed to vibrant. I'm not very good in colors like selection, but maybe you can tell, you can suggest if they're good one or not. But this, we've got this. Sunflowers. This actually a quite nice one. Maybe I'll come back. Let's do a bit of tour while you're here, if you're interested. Oh, look. Look, I'll show you. Look. Look, they don't wear masks here, but it's okay. I'm wearing a mask. Let's have a look quickly. I'll come back because I have to come and pay for this. This is getting fun now. Look, I'll show you. The street are quite empty, but it's not that empty. Look, ooh. And look. I have to show you this particular coffee shop. I think next time you come here, I'll show. This is so chic. Oh, look. Now, this is we call Ban Mo Thanon, Ban Mo. This is funny. And here, I've just been just here. This is, look, if anyone have a chance to visit here, you all have to come to this place. Yeah. It's right next, it's called Napasa. Look, you see? Look, it's called Floral Cafe. Sawadee krap. Got to alive you. Krap. Sawadee krap, kun pa. Thai rup suay ha, tong ni suay mak lai. Krap. Look, beautiful. I'll show you. Look, let's have a look. Look, there's a cat. They sell flowers here. I've been here earlier. Look. They sell flowers. And there's actually a coffee shop upstairs. Look, they sell flowers here. Bouquet, and you can come and order your so Facebook, Napason. Okay, I'm actually. And look, I'll go upstairs. Look, this is beautiful place. I'm actually not here to order food, but I just want to show you. Look, this is. Look. They sell cakes. I'm not supposed to be here, but it's okay. Look. Look. It's called Floral Cafe. So next time you're over here, come check it out. It's called. Dude, look, it's beautiful. You need to put all this cup. Oh shit, oh my god. Why you got look? Okay. So I'm not like cup. So look, let's also even have mirror ball disco. So we can have disco party here. Oh, come with me. One more chance, right? They allow me to go up one more floor. Oh, there's restroom just right there. Look, I'm not supposed to be here, but look. So much. Wow, look. Nobody's here. Look. This is beautiful. And it's so magnificent. Okay, let's go down. Miss you. I miss everyone. Wish I could travel back soon. Okay, I'm gonna go down now. ขอบคุณครับ I have to say miss you. I say thank you. Okay, let's go now. So, here, is anyone? Time to Bangkok to Pak Khong Talat Flower Market. This is one of the really chic coffee shop to come and have a look and experience. It's absolutely gorgeous. It's beautiful. Now, look. Oh, they do printing here too. Okay. Oh, look at this. Actually, I was gonna come here. Who do?
Look, there's a pussy. Look, meow. Say hello.
Okay. Look, they sell bouquets. I came here earlier, but the florist, not here today, so that's why I couldn't place my order for flowers. So, ขอบคุณครับ อย่ามาใหม่นะ Okay. That's a little bit of tour of the that's coffee shop. Okay, so now I'm gonna head back and get my flowers and gonna head to my space as artist in residence space at River City later on. So อันนี้ของคนที่อยู่ในกรุงเทพนะครับ or anyone, this is for anyone who's in Thailand. If you would like to come and see my works, my space. Now I'm not totally shy about telling everyone about this. So I just recently been offered a space at River City as being one of the artists that showcase my work in artists at, in residency zones in the third floor of River City. So it's room 317. So feel free to come and say hi and อันนี้ของเป็นข้อมูลสำหรับเพื่อนๆนะครับที่อยู่ในเมืองไทยก็ว่างก็มาเยี่ยมเยียนผมได้ที่Artist in Residency Zone ของ River City ชั้น3ห้อง317มาชมงานมาแลกเปลี่ยนข้อมูลมาสนุกกันนะครับ So now I'm back here to my shop where I'm gonna get my bouquet flowers and yeah roses pastel colors yeah that's mine okay ขอบคุณครับ and I'll speak to you again soon สวัสดีครับบ๊ายบายมาแล้ว